Hill called Trump a white supremacist in tweet, weeks after sparking a controversy by calling President Trump a white supremacist. ESPN has suspended host Jemele Hill over her latest tweets about the NFL. http://rss.cnn.com/rss/cnn_top_stories/3/d6/niecf/greta/jemele-hill-white-house-tweet.sinmoney.